Oh, guess what it's time for? Yeah, the juniors! This is awesome! I love you. It's great. The multi-colored
juniors match is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, standing 4 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 107 pounds, Mascarita Sagrada.
Did you see that leaping ability?
He's amazing. He's a blue chip athlete.
Oh, the little paws of the eye. He's got everything going.
And standing 3 foot 10 inches tall, weighing in at 97 pounds, Tsuki.
I'm trying to figure out whose music I like better. Just gets you in a good mood, doesn't it? Tsuki, your favorite?
No, I like Mascarita Sagrada.
Do you?
It's undefeated.
Tsuki and Mascarita Sagrada.
All right, now it's time for my keys to victory.
Okay, let's hear them.
This all-important matchup, Mascarita Sagrada stands 4 foot 1 inches tall. Tsuki is 3 foot 10. And Mascarita Sagrada is just showing his athleticism right now.
Look at this, though. Tsuki with the quick cover.
For Tsuki to win, he's going to have to watch out for Mascarita Sagrada pointing up to the arena's ceiling.
And
now, well, let me finish. These are my keys to victory. These aren't Steve Romero's keys to victory.
Okay.
Nobody cares about your keys to victory.
Okay.
Let me finish. Don't look up. And don't get peed on either. I love it.
Crowd seems to love it. Sagrada. You know, these guys, they didn't even wait till the bell rang. They wanted to get after it.
That's what the juniors are all about. Fighting and drinking.
Tsuki and Mascarita trying to lock up a little bit here. Just a body slam by Mascarita Sagrada. Just flip him over like a pancake.
That's a lethal chop to the back.
Oh, a little arm drag there. A chop to the leg and takes the legs out of Mascarita Sagrada.
It's called a leg sweep. Not a chop to the leg.
Okay.
I'm just trying to help you during the juniors match.
Well, I think maybe it's different because, you know, they're closer to the ground.
It's not different.
Oh, look at this.
I think Tsuki's tired.
I thought maybe they were going to collide in the middle of the ring, but no.
Don't do it.
Don't
do it. We got caught last week. Oh, man. I think that was a...
Yeah. He pinched him in the kind of like,
I think he pinched him in the nipple.
What do they call that?
A nipple pinch.
A nurple? I think it's called a nurple.
It's a dangerous maneuver.
Sagrada apparently staggered.
He's out on his feet.
And the cover here by Tsuki. Sagrada tosses Tsuki off like a rag doll. I'll tell you what. SmackDown, you can see the juniors. You can see superstars. You can see the cruiserweight division. And right now, I'll tell you the cruiserweight division. Gregory Helms doing what he can to hold on to the title and cheating every chance he can get.
Gregory Helms is arrogant and cocky. He said he's the greatest cruiserweight of all time, so our general manager, Theodore Long, is going to put Gregory Helms to the test. Hey, Gregory Helms, you got to face every single cruiserweight on the SmackDown roster. And this past week, Gregory Helms cheated and defeated Psychosis.
Well, you know that every cruiserweight will be gunning for Gregory Helms, and shit's coming over from Raw. Helms has talked trash every week.
I got a feeling that the luck of Gregory Helms, this cheating ability by Gregory Helms, is going to run out soon.
Certainly a lot going on. We also saw Tatanka and Matt Hardy came up a little short thanks to your girl Melina.
Well, you know, whenever the tag team titles are on the line, Melina's going to get involved and ensure that M&M leave the arena as the tag team champion.
See how I said your girl?
Look at that. Don't get caught. Oh, man. Foot stop.
And a hip to the face.
That's it.
Sagrada tossing off Tsuki.
Referee Chris Kay is assisting Tsuki.
Yeah, Chris, what are you doing in there? And that's what Sagrada's asking about. Come on.
You don't want to make Mascarita Sagrada upset, I tell you.
He better watch out for his kneecaps.
This guy walks around the locker room, Mascarita Sagrada, the superstar is all just kind of apart like the Red Sea.
He's all puffed up, you know, pumping out his chest. And look at the strength there. The cover by Sagrada. Uh-oh. Sagrada right now wondering which way is up. Getting tossed aside. Uh-oh. Sagrada taking matters into his own hand. Oh, look at this, the double bite.
I honestly don't know what to say about what's happening right now in the ring. All I can say is I love it.
Tsuki tossed aside as he had a lock on Sagrada's backside. Oh, look at that. Look at that strength, huh? Come on. Oh, the nimbleness. The cover. There it is. Wow.
Here is your winner, Mascarita Sagrada.